You played against Arsenal for Chelsea back in November. What was it like to play against this Arsenal side compared to those from the last few seasons?
Yeah, it was tough. It was a hard time. But even in pre-season when we had the friendly match, I could feel, I could see that this season Arsenal would do very, very well. And so when we faced each other again at Stamford Bridge, it wasn't any surprise for me at all.